The House Sexual Discrimination and Harassment Task Force met this week in Chicago, and it was a very informative meeting. We had a couple of panels. One included folks from the Attorney General's office. Another panel included folks from Women Employed. And really what they told us was the current practices, the current laws, it pertains to state, federal law, the Ethics Act, and kind of what some of the remedies are right now for victims in Illinois who are victimized by sexual harassment or discrimination. One of the things, though, that they identified, which we were very grateful for, were some of the gaps in the law, some of the things that we need to really take a close look at and consider as a task force. One of those was that there are exemptions in the law that deal with legislators and their personal staff. That's a practice that happens around here sometimes that I just think is not acceptable, and that's a place where we really have to dive in and look into changing that. Another good idea that the Women Employed folks brought forward was the idea of creating an ombudsman. And an ombudsman would be a place where victims could go, kind of a one-stop shop that could triage then, is this a federal case? Is it a state case? Is this criminal? Is it something more under the Ethics Act? Because one of the things we're finding already is that victims aren't sure where to go, what the process is, and if the thing is going to be remedied for them. And we need to make the process simple to understand for victims. And so a lot of good ideas came out of the task force meeting. We're having another one coming up on December 11th, and that will also be in Chicago. You can always come to the hearing in person or listen to it on the General Assembly's website.